guys. It's the last day of Jeep Beach, and unfortunately, we are on our way back to the Speedway to load up the Terremoto into the Falcon truck, and we're just cruising around. The weather is awesome. Debbie and I are just reflecting on the whole event and how nice it's been, and we'll be back home soon. Take care.